Our chemists are looking at material properties. One of the things we're interested in is, can we build better batteries that will charge better? We've got people who have been looking at the way sand behaves with tidal properties. We have a large number of wind farms that are just offshore. These are large concrete towers. There are concerns about the fact that the sand that they're in will actually scour away at the concrete towers, and that could actually reduce the effectiveness and the lifetime of these towers. Oftentimes, researchers, the pain is that you lose badly if you are the second person to report a finding. So one of the things we're trying to do is make certain we're able to respond to those requirements and needs to make certain that people can be first with results. The University of Liverpool has about 33,000 students. We probably have about 100 people who actually are signed on as potential users of our research clusters. We have approximately 4,000 cores that we're able to provide to people. Along with that, we're able to provide something like 500 terabytes of very fast parallel storage. The chemists and the engineering people have been the focus of attention on the new dot cluster that we've been using, and they've been able to get some very impressive results. The overall system that Dell gave us is very well balanced. With the OmniPath interconnect that Intel provided and Dell installed and set up for us, we were able to get the very high bandwidth we needed to be able to keep all those 40 cores in each of those nodes working. There are major studies that are going on and partnering, trying to improve the lives of people. One practical example is a group that are looking at eye diseases. What they want to do is come up with neural networks and deep learning techniques to be able to augment that, so they're able to come up with a diagnosis more quickly. They're able to use the facilities we have to be able to come up with that. So it isn't just research for researchers' sake. There are a very large number of areas where some of these things are going to come up with better batteries, they're going to come up with better, more effective aircraft, or more directly, better ways to help people's health and development. Part of the reason why we were very pleased with the Dell offering was that not only did we have good hardware today, but we also had expansion capabilities and would be able to address the needs of our researchers. And one of the big reasons why Dell is such an important partner for the university is because it gives us that assurance of reliability and that the hardware will perform well. And that really is an extremely important positive thing that Dell are able to provide to the university.